try this again. And this time, I am gonna use Olimar, okay? The whole time. Start off by... Well, I might do the president and Olimar. I might just make, like, a long video. I'm not gonna make a 15-minute long one, though, because I can't. Now something that I kind of forgot about what you could do is actually put Olimar right there, so he's trying to go after Olimar. And... Whoa! Orange Bulwark! What? Oh. I'm gonna have to use Pikmin in this part, so. Come on! Orange Bulwark? Now run. Oh no. Like that. Okay, let's see. Let's punch it in the face. Whoa. What? How did it do that? Ow. Come on, over here. Come on. Come on, President! No! How are you guys doing that? How are you, like, doing that? Like, how it climbs over? Okay. I'm starting off on the bull bear because the bull bear is just so dang annoying. Why'd you go back to sleep? What, you were afraid to get punched in the face a little? President? Seriously. How come the president's getting so close to the edge? Seriously, dude. Why are you doing this to me? President! Choco! Stop being Choco! Now this should be the easiest out of the bunch. What? Ow. Ow. Thank you. Is that Harry Bulbulb still trying to go after that? Now for the, well, I'll do the fiery bull blacks last. Now it's just a giant snowy bulwark. Well, Shaco's almost down. Okay, whatever. Everybody, I did it. Okay, you happy? I did it. I really did. You saw, you watched, hopefully, maybe. Now let's use some of this nectar to make some flowers out of these. This is probably not gonna be my permanent, like, I'm probably not gonna use this to go on. See, because Shaco's down, and I might want him for later. Go all on my... Oh, I don't know. Okay. Looks like that's it. See you guys next time. I will do this with Pikmin instead, okay? So, bye.